Mr. Beaver is an engineer. He builds with wood and clay and dirt and stones. His feet and mouth and tail are the only tools he owns. As he blocks up streams and rivers, they turn into ponds and lakes. He is well loved by fellow deers and bears and frogs and snakes. Mr. Beaver can swim like a fish. Through the water, his tail does swish. Working hard on his dam, keeping up with repairs, Mr. Beaver, the greatest of all engineers.